How is the unrealized gain calculated in Currency Exchanger? So every time you do a transaction, whether you buy or sell, you usually buy the currency at a cheaper rate than the market rate. The unrealized gain is calculated on the difference between that market rate and your rate, and then multiplied by the volume in which you've bought or you've sold. So I'm going to take you through a transaction and show you where that's reflected and where that is calculated. So in your invoice module, you need to go up to the toolbar and click on New. Once you're in this window, if we go down to the bottom right, we will see there is a column that's titled Unrealized Gain. So this is where that will be calculated and we will be able to see that reflected. So I'm going to take you through a transaction first. So we have a walking customer and we're going to say we've received 500 GBP. We buy 500 from them. Up in the top corner, we've got our market or spot rate, which is 1.45494. And then the rate at which we buy it, so it's 1.39674, so we buy it less. And once I click on Add Row, we can see the unrealized gain will be calculated. So we've got $29.10 in US dollars in our home currency as unrealized gain. Now this is not real profit, it's just showing you unrealized gain that we have generated from the difference between the market rate and our rate times the volume, which was 500. I'll show you in another transaction. Let's say this time we sell 400 euros. You'll see that the spot rate is 1.13055 and the rate in which we sell it at is 1.17577. So we sell it for more. So there's that potential to make more. Once we click on Add Row, you'll see that our unrealized gain has been calculated at $18.08. So again, not real profit, but it's just reflecting the difference between the market rate and our rate multiplied by the volume in which we're doing the transaction in. So this is how the unrealized gain is calculated within Currency Exchanger.